Chapter 1. Introduction. Welcome to the Management of Dead Bodies After Disasters Field Manual Video Breakdowns. When disasters happen, it can take days or weeks for forensic experts to arrive, if they're able to get there at all. This is where first responders may be needed in the retrieval and immediate management of the dead, using a set of procedures that ensure professionalism and respect. First responders may include trained local authorities, organizations, communities, forensic practitioners, and volunteers. This manual provides practical recommendations for these first responders in the immediate aftermath of an incident, helping them act in a way that protects the dead's dignity, paves the way for future identification by families and relevant authorities, ensures traceability, and respects the bereaved. It covers all the key steps in recovering and managing bodies, including the allocation of a unique code to each body, photographing and recording data, placing each body in a body bag, temporary or long-term storage, and identifying and arranging a secure burial site. All these steps lay the foundation for forensic experts to formally identify the dead with more advanced methods at a later stage. By following this practical guide, first responders can perform recoveries and assist in the process of identification, ensuring efficiency, accuracy, and respect.